Now, if a trip to the grocery store seems daunting during the pandemic, there is an alternative that goes way back. News Channel 3's Tracy Lair takes us to a popular drive-through dairy in Oxnard.
Got milk? If you don't, a drive-through dairy has you covered.
Happy to help the customer too.
From early morning to late at night, the Channel Islands dairy allows people to pick up dairy products and more from the comfort of their cars. During the pandemic, it's attracted new customers looking for alternatives to busy grocery stores.
If you have babies, if you have the kids in the car, you don't need to come in. Just from the car, you get the service. And especially after COVID.
The drive-through has a long history in Ventura County.
It used to Shea's Brothers Dairy.
Some people remember visiting the dairy back when they were kids.
Shea's Brothers Dairy was an actual dairy that was out in the agricultural fields off of Fifth Street. In fact, when I was in elementary school, that was one of our field trips, was out to the dairy. They'd give us a little chocolate milk and a Twinkie and show us how the dairy operated.
There's even a Facebook page with historic Chase Brothers photos.
And this is the only one left. It's no longer Chase Brothers Dairy. However, it is the old building.
Although the Channel Islands Dairy sign says beer, wine, and milk, you can't buy liquor through the drive-in window. You have to go inside the store.
I live right around the corner, and this is where I come all the time. And, you know, you get whatever you need, drive through.
In Oxnard, Tracy Lair, News Channel 3.